going to give the solar oven another try. I did it a couple weeks ago and it got too overcast, so it didn't work. So today there are no clouds, so I'm going to see if I can make these sugar cookies really quick. We're going to go out and see if it's preheated before I start adding all these ingredients together. Okay, so it is preheating and it has jumped up quite a bit. It was in the red and now it's in the yellow, working its way to the green. And the green is good. That's where we want to be at. Green and yellow. And it's beautiful outside today, so this is gonna be great. I'm excited. Okay, let's go make the cookies. Okay, we have got our sugar cookies in and I know that they are large, but I only really have room for one rack in here right now. I can do a double rack, but I just wanted to get these in. And you can see, I think you can see, the temperature is in the green, almost yellow. It's 200 degrees. So they say with the baking time, you want to double it. So we'll come back and check on this in about 10 minutes and see where they're at. But I did, when I put it in there, it was hot. So you want to make sure that this is zipped up tight. All right. These are going to be great for some ice cream sandwiches later. We'll come check on them in 10 minutes. Alright, I'm going to go out and check on this. Ooh, a little spread. The temperature's still good. Make sure this isn't sticking. Now they're looking good. Probably I'm thinking another 20 minutes. They look a little funny because I used vegan butter. Not that we're vegan. We just were out of regular butter. So we'll see how these turn out. Hopefully the butter doesn't mess it up. But they're looking good. Perfect for ice cream sandwiches. Alright. It has been an hour and a half and I think they are done. I think they're not going to rise very well because of the vegan butter I used, which is all we had at the time. So I'm going to take these out and bring them inside and look at them. So I'd say they're done-ish. I started picking at this one and they're hot. I mean, I had to use a hot pad to bring this in. But I think it's because the type of butter I used, which was vegan butter, not even real, because our real butter was out. But as you can see, they're sticking to the pan. And they taste okay, but I think that vegan butter is causing issues, but at least we know it gets hot enough. I mean, you can see it's getting crispy on the bottom there. So I think I'm gonna throw these back out there, maybe. Oh, I think the butter kind of ruined it. We'll see. Yeah, that one's actually pretty done. That one's more done. Maybe it was just this side of the oven. Anyways, so I think I'm just gonna leave them because these ones are done over here. But good trial, good try. Just make sure to use the right ingredients when you're doing the sun oven. I don't know how I feel about the cookies in here. I think I'd do another recipe instead of cookies. But hey, we're gonna try again. We're gonna keep trying until we get it right. But that's okay.